want?
Face me, traitor!
Enjoy your last days, Shadow's Lab. I certainly will.
Any crew that can stand are working on repairs, Mandalore.
Keep on them. The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Ras, any sign of ships circling back?
Nothing. Apart from failing to rid the galaxy of my crotchety brother, they must have what they came for.
The Kandera banner.
I don't get it. What's it mean to her?
I don't know. Clan Kandera, my clan, was wiped out when my father rebelled against Mandalore the Vindicated.
For what?
Ras!
It's all right. My father refused to side with the Sith. He failed to answer the call for Mandalore. He was a traitor.
You are not your father, Torian. Nothing more needs to be said.
It doesn't explain why she went to all this trouble.
It's a symbol of rebellion. Maybe something for those outcasts to rally around.
Perhaps. But it feels like there's more to it. I don't know how she did it, but these groups should be slitting each other's throats, not working together. Something personal is driving her.
We can't let her divide us, Mandalore. Another civil war will rip us apart. Let me find her and end this.
We can't go charging into the unknown. We hardly know anything about her.
We have no choice. We can't let the trail go cold.
I'll leave at once.
You're in no shape for this kind of fight, you old Rancor.
Harjak! Then stop wasting time and go find this traitor, Mandalore. I'll take care of things here.
My hunt ends only in death. Hers or mine.
Would it really be so simple?
I wish it could be, but there are probably more attacks coming. I name Jakiya Ordo as Arbiter. On all matters, you speak with my voice and my authority.
Prepare the clans for war!
Successful.
You got your Kandera banner, Field Marshal Cole. At great cost.
Are the Ashad not used to enemies shooting back?
The same Clan Varad can contain things on their ship once Shay's minions arrived.
Your precious followers got just as bloody. The difference is our reputation will increase, unlike yours.
We're good to go for the next phase, Field Marshal.
Darmanda must have got their credits.
Stop. It's true, Clan Varad failed to contain the situation. Let's talk about that.
Thermal detonator!
Good reflexes, Ty. What we're missing here is the understanding that we must rely on each other. For example, if he lets go of that, we die. We all want something enough to bleed for it. Reputation, honor, credits, whatever. That conviction binds us together, makes us equal. So I'll need everyone to stay committed to each other. Ugh. Like our lives depend on it. The Mandalorians have lost their way. They didn't remain committed. I will show them our unbroken history of honor that yet remains. A hidden chain of proud tradition waiting to drag the unworthy down. We have chosen a side in this battle, and we fight to win. You have your assignments. Go.
Mandela Dardigo.